everyone. Thank you for being here. It's been a rough 24 hours for me and some of you. I want to thank Rise and Resist for their dedication in the work that they do, for their support for equality and social justice. As you know by now, I am from the Republic of Congo. I came in this country in 1994. I also want to thank the United States Park Police, more specifically Officer D'Alessandro. They've been very, very wonderful to me, talking about respect, courtesy, professionalism. I think the NYPD can learn something or two from them, from the United States Park Police. Michelle Obama, our beloved First Lady that I care so much about, said, when they go low, we go high, and I went as high as I could.